look at videos on different social media platforms and distance themselves enough to make a judgment about whether those are behaviours they should be adopting. But schools say they are fighting an uphill battle against what teenagers can see online and on social media. And this is just one part of it.